The use of solar energy to produce electricity and heat has been growing rapidly on a global scale over the last decade, and other fields of applications such as cooling and transportation are now becoming a possibility. The Finnish technology company Valoe specialises in next-generation solar energy technology. It develops and produces more effective and environment-friendly, longer-lasting solar cells, panels, and photovoltaic systems close to the end user, adapted for various purposes. In spring 2020, Valoe received a combined loan and equity financing from Nefco to complete and scale up the production capacity of the new manufacturing plant in Lithuania, which has produced more efficient double-sided solar cells since December 2020.
For solar energy to actually become part of the city, part of our life, it has to develop. It has to become flexible. The heart of our technology is completely different than most of the leading companies are doing. We can create flexible solar panels, even fabric-like appearances. So this gives us a lot of options which the traditional solar panel makers cannot achieve. Nefco came in very good time financing our IBC cell factory in Lithuania. I think it was one of the enablers of where we are today.